Months of research, she concluded that in 50 years, all men would be extinct.